Hi friends, welcome back to Olive Style. Today we are going to make a snack which has less ingredients. The snack is very crispy and cheesy and has a different taste. Two types of bread bars. The first one is the garlic bread bar. The second one is the cheese bread bar. So let's start making. Take a grinder, add 5 garlic cloves, 1/4 cup of coriander leaves, 5 mint leaves and salt to taste. Crush it. Keep a pan on low flame, add 5 tablespoons of butter. After it melts, add the crushed filling mix. Mix it. After garlic cooks, off the flame. Add chili flakes. Change this filling into a bowl for cooling. Just steam the bread for softening. Do not steam all together. Do one by one because it need to be flattened that time itself. Flatten with chapati roller. No need to be so thin. Spread the filling. Add mozzarella cheese. Fold like in the video. Press the both the sides of it. Repeat this process to make more. For making the cheese bread bar, repeat the same method for steaming bread and flattening the bread. Add any cheese. I used here triangle cheese. For like before garlic bread bar. Beat 2 eggs. Dip the bread bar. Cover with breadcrumbs. Do not over cover it. Dip both the sides to the egg once more and as well as to the breadcrumbs. Repeat this process to make more. Keep in fridge for 15 minutes to half hour for the crisp. Fry it with oil on medium flame. Fry this till it becomes golden color. Fry like this to make more. It is so crispy, cheesy and has a different taste. You must try this on Ramadan. It is so easy to make. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to our channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.